We are gonna be Clay. And I reopen one pack. So if you wanna follow me, you can. We're gonna make Angel right here. The word Angel. So let's get started. First, get the color orange. Make a circle as a perfect size for you. But don't make it as a circle, because that's not your face form.
Keep on adding orange until it becomes skin color. Mix!
Now I finish my clay. It's skin color, but if it's kind of too orange, add a little white clay. Get the perfect amount. Take a little bit of some for the body too.
Also take some clay for the hands. Get some clay for the neck.
We are gonna make yellow. Let's get the color yellow here. Yellow.
A little bit of orange and a lot of yellow. I use Crayola Model Magic. Next, make a white skirt. Now make white sleeves.
So now we're gonna make the skirt, as I said. Get your neck. Squeeze them together. Do not mix them, just like your head. Now we're gonna get the body. Put it on.
Next, put the yellow stripe around the neck. Now put the sleeves on the body. Add the skin color hands. Turn the hands so it looks like real hands. Put the skirt on the body.
Okay, get the color blue. And get some of your color.
Color some clay blue. Now mix, 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 mix.
So now I finished coloring and I have blue. So get a little bit of your blue, put it on. Roll up the blue, but I still need it thick a little.
Put it around the waist like a belt. Grab some clay and cut the sides a little bit. Make two of them.
So focus!
The wings! could cut. Now put them on the back.
And make the hair.
Grab some clay and add brown and orange to make the hair color. Now pinch it to make the hair shape. Grab some yellow for a gold crown. Put it as a circle on the head. Color a little bit for the fire gem. Haha, it's very tiny. Put the top on the flame and put it on the crown.
Oopsie.